the U.S. Open, the World Series, the NBA Finals, the Super Bowl, the College Football Playoffs, the World Alpine Ski Championships, NASCAR on Fox, NASCAR on NBC. The one constant behind all of these signature events, Game Creek Video. The Game Creek story is Hall of Fame material in and of itself. The company is a pure reflection of its leader, Pat Sullivan. We recognize his journey and its impact on so many people. Pat Sullivan grew up in the football business, rising his way through the ranks from ball boy to general manager. He became the youngest GM in NFL history in 1983. His passion for his family business became a constant focus. Through strong negotiation, player and organizational development and planning,
congratulations, Bill.
He guided the team to its first appearance in a Super Bowl in 1986. Pat's career thrived and operated at the highest possible level. What got him there? His passion and his intensity.
As New England celebrated a chance to go to Miami, this was the scene right after the final gun. Matt Mellon and a couple of New England Patriots going at it as the Raiders go out fighting.
Well, actually, the guy that gave me this was Matt Mellon. I told one of their players that I was tired of him making speeches about our football team and how great the Raiders are and how lousy the New England Patriots are. I told him I was tired of that. He took exception to it during the game. He tells me he's going to see me after the game on the ramp, and he did.
Now, one other thing for you. If you do lose your job here, have you thought about what you might do? You must have had some things. I know.
Well,
television is obviously a thing, right?
Sports writer.
Right.
I think a sports writer would be great, you know.
How about
a media critic?
How you like me now? How you like me now? How you like me now? How you like me now?
The final days with the Patriots were a clear message that reporting to anyone but himself was simply not an option. The investment was huge. Pat and his wife Lynn put their personal financial life on the line to borrow the money necessary to start what today is America's leader in high-definition television. He finalized a deal to buy two 53-foot straight-side analog units from SureShot. With no long-term strategy, no business plan, the risk was huge.
He was determined to do something, and he wanted to do something that he was going to like. I thought he was crazy, but he made it work. He made it work, and it's wonderful for all of us.
Well, he had no experience or expertise in remote television production. My dad carried over with him a great skill from his days at the Patriots, the art of building a great team. It started with some key free agent signings, including Ray Cantwell, Ginny Widman, Paul Boner, and Jason Talbot. An eclectic mix of new minds, prospects, and draft picks has transformed the staff into the all-pro team it is today.
We had a big snowstorm in the Northeast, and we had a game at UConn, and the truck we had scheduled for that show could not make it. So I called up Pat, and then 5 minutes later, he called me back and said, yeah, I got an engineer, I got a driver, we can get there. So Pat jumps in his Chevy Suburban, leads the mobile unit down the Mass Pike and a foot of snow heading to Storrs, Connecticut. So they get there, they set up in the snowstorm, and little unbeknownst to me, Pat was gonna be the second engineer on the truck. And I'm pretty sure that Pat didn't know which end of the camera to put the lens on.
Pat showed up wearing shorts, work boots, t-shirt, and a straw hat, and was ready to head the utes to building equipment, pulling cable.
Somewhere back in 2003, we're doing postseason baseball, and there's this truck next to us called Southern Cross. I didn't know if it was a truck or the title of an Allman Brothers record.
You know, Pat and I go back a long ways. We were childhood friends, went to the same schools, played sports together. We even had a band together called Patrick Henry and the Patriots.
One of the biggest challenges that we put to Game Creek was to make a facility for the U.S. Open. Not only was it Game Creek's first time that they'd been the main truck at the U.S. Open. It was Fox's first time that we'd ever done it. Putting those assets together, being technically flawless, was an incredible accomplishment.
I think there are a few things that make Game Creek different from others. I think first and foremost, they listen.
It's a dedicated staff. It's people in operations and logistics and everyone here at the office that makes this thing go. The engineers, there just aren't better engineers or better people behind this company.
Pat's attitude and willingness to look forward and meld technology and the client's need together.
Knowing Pat and the family, it was an easy decision to move to Game Creek.
Is his belief in family first, and he treats us all like family.
I'm so happy that you've been able to take the company that was only three trucks then to what it is today.
Generous, forward-thinking, he's simply the best.
Pat is one of those type of individuals that he strives for perfection.
Not so fast, my friend. To me, two things makes Pat tick. One, the art of negotiation, and two, a new client with a signed contract.
The thing I like most about Pat is when you earn your way with him, you develop a business relationship with him, you also develop a tremendous friendly relationship with Pat and his entire team.
Pat, you are one of the leaders of the industry, spearheading the technology and innovation. Sony will be with you to comply with your expectations and needs.
His team is a talented group of people who are committed to delivering the best television production to their clients while giving all the credit to the people that helped to make it happen.
Most fascinating to me is that he was able to create this great company without sacrificing any part of his family life.
He's the exact same guy in the office as he is at home with his family.
I think the resilience, strength, and the willingness. You know, the fact that he was able to build a company from scratch, never mind a successful one, is always impressive.
In the remote technology business, if you want to think of the innovator, Pat Sullivan comes to mind.
Pat Sullivan is one of the hardest working guys in our business. From his roots in professional football to the creation of Game Creek Video, his company is the leading mobile unit provider in sports television.
The first quality that comes to mind is integrity. If Pat shakes your hand and tells you he's going to do something, he'll get it done, whether he makes money or loses money. And we all know he doesn't lose money very often.
Pat and Game Creek have been a big supporter of our Garden of Dreams Foundation, which in some cases is some of the most important work that we do.
His support of the Jimmy Fund and the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute is his effort to further his father's largest but least well-known accomplishment.
On behalf of everyone at YES, we are thrilled to celebrate Pat's election to the Sports Broadcasting Hall of Fame.
Congratulations, Pat, from the Game Day team. Congratulations, Pat.
So congratulations, Pat. You are a Hall of Famer.